Hi, this is Katarina from Nature's Home Care and Hospice. And today we're going to do exercise. We're going to use your bands and we're going to use your balls, flex balls. So let's go ahead and first we're going to start with stretches. Let's bring your one hand up and one hand down and stretch. And switch sides. And stretch. And switch again, and stretch, and one more time, and stretch. Put your hands to your side, and bring your one shoulder up, and up, and push that arm down, and down. Switch the other shoulder up and up and push your arm down and down. Let's cross stretch side to side, side to side, and cross down and down. Cross down and cross down. Let's inhale up and bring your hands together. Exhale down to your legs and slowly slide down and touch your toes. And let's do that one more time. Inhale up, bring your hands in front of your chest. And bring your hands down and slowly try to touch your toes. Let's go ahead and bring your ball in. We're gonna try to squeeze the ball and pull back and to the side. Let's try to squeeze the ball back to the side. Squeeze back to the side. Four and back and side and back. Switch the same thing, squeeze the ball and draw back and side, back and side, draw back and side. A few more times, draw back and side. And roll back and side. Excellent. Let's place the ball between your legs and squeeze. And keep squeezing with exhale. Going. Working your inner thighs. Make sure your shoulders are back. Keep squeezing. Very good. Nice job. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's hold the ball between your hands and do a stretch from side and stretch from the inside and stretch side and side. Bring your feet out. You're going to bring your ball on the top of your legs and you're going to roll the ball and stretch all the way down and stretch back. And again, roll the ball up and back. Roll the ball up and back. Roll the ball up and back. And roll up and back. Now let's place the ball. I'm going to use it here one leg and squish it down and roll out and back in. Roll your leg out and back in. I'll show you from the side. Keep rolling up and back in. Roll up Now let's sit in the middle of your chair. Feet apart, and then we're going to try to balance the ball. It's nice. And then eye coordination, balance the ball. Down, up, down, up, down, up, and last time, down, and up. Excellent. Bring your ball in front of you and let's see if you can pass it behind your back. And pass it to your other hand. Maybe more. And excellent. Pass behind your back. This might be a little harder. Excellent. And reverse. And go back. Good. Nice job. Two more times. Excellent. And one last time. Now, let's put the ball away in some safe place that you don't trip over your ball. And let's grab our bands. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put our bands and I'm gonna go sit sideways around your back. And we're gonna exactly your chest is, hold it a little tighter. We're gonna start with punches from side to side, cross, cross punch. And exhale, 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 exhale. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's go with both of your arms straight in front of you. Exhale, 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 and 1. Now, let's grab your mat. We're going to pull the same way, away with each hand. 1, exactly, 2, exhale, 3, 4, 5, and switch, and hold 1 and 2, exhale, 3, 4, and 5. Now you're going to put a bend around your foot, and hold it tight, bring your toe up. So you're going to keep your foot in the forward toe up, and now press down with your toe, like you're pressing your car pedal. So basically, I'm gonna step up so you're pushing your foot down this direction. Try 10. Push and push. When you're driving, when you're pressing on the pedal, or on the gas, or on the brake. Good. 5, 6, 7, 8. Down, 10. Excellent. Now bring your knee closer to your chest, and you're going to do leg extensions and push. 2, 5. Exhale, 3. Come on, press. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, and hold and stretch. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. If you want, you can even do your rows over here for your back. Exhale and 3, 4, 5, 6. Exhale, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Bring your leg down and leg extensions. And keep going. Excellent. And exhale. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Press your foot down and you can put the other one up there as well. And you can do your biceps right here. Up. Exhale. 2, 3, 4. Exhale. 5, 6. Exhale. 7, 8, 9, 10. And hold. In the other direction. Arms straight, and this is for your triceps, and straight behind you. Exhale. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Keep your one leg inside of your bend. Keep your legs straight, a little closer. I'm going to bring your straight leg up and down. 2, 3, 4, 5, exhale, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's switch your legs, put your leg right here. And we're going to drive, bring your toe up and press down. Your foot, and 2, like you're pressing on the glass. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and my breast and push. 2, 3, 4, exhale. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Six straight leg extensions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Down and straight leg up, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Excellent. One more exercise. When you stand behind your chair, you can step with your one foot on the band, all the other side, and we're going to do your oblique exercise. Stretch and stretch, stretch and stretch. 5, 4, 3, 2. One, and switch, and step on your band, and 1, 2, 3, 4, exhale, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. Now if you have a chair, you can hold on to chair and or put your chair in front of you. We're gonna do your triceps. We'll put your bend on your hip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In the center. Shoulders high, feet apart, and shoulders in. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and the other side triceps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. Let's put your band on here. Across, we're going to do sit to stands and 10 of them. 1, push from your heels and use your chair or walker. 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. And 9 and 10. Excellent. And let's finish with stretching. We're going to put your feet out and reach out. Slowly come down with your fingers and stretch. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And inhale and exhale. Bring your knee up and stretch up and down. And switch. And go up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Bring your body hand up and stretch. Inhale and exhale. Switch your legs. And inhale and exhale. And the center. Let's stretch. Inhale and exhale. And inhale and exhale. Put your hands on the top of your legs, stretch your head down, and back, side, to side, look sideways, and sideways, in the center, put your hands on your shoulders, rotate. Good. Rotate all the way up. Pull your fingers. Exhale. And exhale. Exhale. And exhale. And dust off your hands. And you did an amazing job. And I will see you next time. Bye. Stay healthy and fit.